Help me with this, will you, dear? Zip that up for me, will you?
I don't think it's going to fit.
Oh, nonsense. I always wear this size.
I don't...
What did you do?
Now, Mrs. Wentworth, do you try to hold still?
You better clear off or we'll sort this out.
I'm sorry.
I can see the problem. Oh, Mrs. Wentworth. We've had so much trouble with zippers lately. They make them in Melbourne or Japan or somewhere. Not there.
Oh, thank you.
What happened?
The new assistant.
I know it may be a bit unfair, but perhaps we should dismiss that young girl. Mrs. Wentworth will be on the warpath. I mean, her family have shares in goods, you know.
Oh, I don't think she'll make a fuss, Mr. Ryder. She'll be a laughingstock if word gets around about what size dress she's trying to squeeze into.
And word could get around, I suppose, Miss Cartwright.
It could, Mr. Ryder. It could.